think of the Grove City Band, I think of it like a big family. You come in knowing no one as a freshman, and everybody works together really hard to accomplish one goal, and that's to be our best.
Grove City High School Marching Band is an organization that can only survive through teamwork and support of each other.
It takes a lot of hard work and dedication to get the show together and put it on the field.
And they finally called Grove City off for the grand championship, and it's just the best feeling in the whole world.
Good afternoon to the Grove City High School Marching Band. George Edge conductor in Class AA here at OMEA State Marching Band Finals. And now we focus on a tempo change, and it is up-tempo, and it is really cooking and smoking. Oh, yeah. Beautiful. Nice color over the top, and I am loving it. The sound of this group is fantastic. I just love it. Ah, nicely done there. Oh, that was nicely done there. I'm loving it. Give me some goosebumps. Yeah. Nice job, Grove City High School Marching Band.
Unos, dos, tres, cuatro.
And Bill Bison. They are 207 members strong. And they've got quite a record, Angela. They were grand champion bands in the 1993 Music Fest in Orlando. And also in 1993, they took honors as grand champion at the Tonawanda Band Contest over in Oxford, Ohio. And they were number one in the Westerville North Band Contest. The Grove City High School Band has also participated in the Pasadena Tournament of Roses Parade. This is the fourth time they've appeared in our holiday parade.
And
listen
you can
to this.
Understand why. Oh. They are sharp looking. They sound. Does that bring back memories?
Oh, yeah. This is one of the best high school bands in the Metro Columbus area.
It makes my marching band knees hurt, though, just to watch them doing that. How many parades have we both marched in, band members there.
But you played a clarinet. That's not as heavy as drum.
Well, excuse me so very, very much. At least I played my clarinet well, Mr. Taylor.
I did too. I played the drum very well.
That's a good-looking band. Look how straight their lines are. That's the Grove City High School Marching Band.
City High School alma mater and remain standing for the playing of our national anthem, which this evening will be conducted by Mr. Bill Thyssen, Assistant Director of Bands at Grove City High School.
Now, another way we let you know a little bit about what we've done on at camp this week is we want to get the true atmosphere of camp. So we'll have some freshmen to come up, give you kind of some of their first-hand opinions of camp, and get some answers to some, I know, some throbbing questions that these people behind me have. I'm probably the upperclassmen. I'm just asking, waiting to ask some of these same questions that I'm about to ask them. Why does your hairstyle look different today than it did last Sunday? You're a little shorter on one side now than you were on the other side.
Accidentally got it caught in a fan.
We hear that you can sing some commercial lullabies. And we'd like to hear, how about the Chef Boyardee song here?
One day, children everywhere will thank me. Band is a band across the land, and no one can beat us, you understand. What makes us grand with the megaphone in hand is the fame of Sister Ed. People yakety yak and laugh, and they refuse to play. But Mr. Ed will never speak, he'll make us run laughs all day. A band is a band across the land. We march and we play, but we never stand. You never heard of a grand band? Well, listen to this.
Thank you. Charlie. I'd like to talk about the enemy and what they're wearing. They're wearing black. I say you can fight in the jungle in it, and at night put on some pearls, and you're ready for formal wear. This says it all to me. It's kind of a healthier thing. They're dressed in pajamas. It's casual. It says I can fight or I can just lay around.
Why am I here? I'm going to play some music for you right now.
I knew that we were problems when you put those piranhas in my bathtub again. You're still the light in my life. Oh darling, I'm begging, won't you put down that knife?
He was a famous trumpet man from my Chicago way. We had a boogie style with no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The cap seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, dilly, a toot. He blows it into the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless a basic guitar are playing with him. He makes a company jump when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Rubber Ducky, you're the one. You make that time lots of fun.
Back and you're gonna be in trouble.
Hey, la, my boyfriend.
That's what friends are for. In good times, in bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. That's what friends are for.
Thank you. are Bruce and Carol Searle. Jason Smedley, son of Bill and James Smedley. Holly Spence, daughter of Holly Spence. Son of Ruth and Shirley Wilhelm. Dave Williams, son of Harry and Barbara Williams. Joe Whitteman, daughter of Dan and Marcy Whitteman. Joe Russell, son of Harry and Mary Russell.
Shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
One of the best high school bands in the Metro Columbus area.
That's a good looking band. Look how straight their lines are. That's the Grove City High School Marching Band.
Wow, this is a superior performance in every aspect of the word. Thank you for everybody who's done a great job of contributing. The horn line, the woodwinds, the percussion, very tasteful. The tubas, the other horns, the guard. Man, it's just fantastic. It's a great program.
do the conga.
Rewind. Rewind the tape now.
Hey, mister!
Rewind. Rewind the tape now.